Make some noise for Mike of Patsy Brulow in Jester. So that does complete his great lips two-wheel skills run, but he is still eligible for a score. So this is where Monster Jam gets pretty interesting. You, as the official judges, have the power to score this run. Maybe you're the kind of fan that likes those rollovers just as much as you like those maneuvers. So keep that in mind as we've got the clock running right now at judgezone.com. We're going to lock in that score for Mike Pagliarulo and Jester to find out where he stands in the competition. And Monster Jam fans, it's not the first time if someone has rolled over that they